Hi, I'm Liedtke.
And I'm Hendrik Nieweg.
And we are both with KUKA Digital. Now at KUKA Digital, we're actually thinking beyond the actual robot. So we are creating solutions that help our customers to benefit from digitization, but as well try to develop software solutions that actually include the entire environment around the robot. So every kind of machinery that is valuable for the actual process. Now talking about processing. This robot here is assembled in Augsburg. And the main parts of the robot are manufactured as well in our shop floor. Now, this basic structure part here comes as such a cast iron part. And we're putting it on one of our CNC machines, and it turns out to be something like this. Now, this machining actually consumes a lot of energy. And that kept us thinking of how can we actually make this process a little bit more energy efficient in order to save some time and money and resources. Now, Hendrik, what are we doing with all this information that we gather?
Well, Christian, as you already mentioned, we are gathering quite a lot of data from our production process, and also we are correlating this information with the energy consumption of the production process. We want to find optimization potential within this data to be as energy efficient within our production as possible. Here we see the production data from this production cell and parts type we just showed. In this example, we combine energy consumption data of the production process with data from the German energy mix at the specific time of production.
As a result, what we receive is an actual carbon footprint of a given part at any given time. Now, as we've just stated, this is just an example. But here we have all the tools available to make your production a little bit more energy efficient. So keep on moving, obstacles.